sounds special. What a great rendition of Sometimes Imagine by ex-ambassadors from New York. I've seen a lot of them over the years. That was really, really cool. Very well done. Yeah, song released in 1971. Very poignant, obviously, over the end of a decade. And a nice tradition here on New Year's Eve. But a minute 24. We have champagne around here. Let's grab a little champagne.
That just showed up.
little toast.
Cheers. Toast to the end of 2019, the end of a decade.
Absolutely. Any New Year's resolutions for anybody? Want to go there first?
Oh,
we have a minute left here. We'll watch New York.
Resolutions.
Let's start with you, Twitch. You got a 3-month-old upstairs in the hotel.
Absolutely.
You got two kids.
And you know what? Honestly, it's just to be more present. Year 2020. You said it earlier. But this is about clear vision.
Clarity, clear vision. Getting ready for the future and just like stepping into who you want to become.
Yes, I love it. It's great to spend it with you guys, as you see. We're just a few minutes away here. No, we're 45 seconds. The ball starts its descent.
Oh,
you can't see. It's literally like right there above us.
Also, everybody's starting to go crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Also, I just wanted to say real quick. Hey, Mom. Hey, Jenny.
Yeah. all my Kinergy fam. Yeah. Love you guys.
Try and get the counting right. It's about the most important thing you can do. So let's get to it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.